How would you like to be able to do 2 hours work in just 2 minutes? A feature like automated bank reconciliation can help accountants to do just that, and it's all underpinned by artificial intelligence, or AI. AI is any computer system that can perform tasks that would normally require a human. AI can't display emotions in the way we do, but it's getting very good at recognizing patterns, solving problems, and making decisions. What's more, it's all around us, on our phones, in our cars, and increasingly in accounting. AI is changing the way accountants work because of its ability to use data to automate accounting tasks. Some cloud accounting software uses AI to predict accounting codes based on your previous entries. Xero are currently claiming 75% accuracy. That's got to save you time. Sage software lets the user record receipts, track expenses, and access accounts, all by messaging a chatbot on Facebook or Skype, which uses AI to interpret the request and automatically to fulfill it. That means less legwork for the accounts team too. It's fair to say that AI in accounting is still in its early stages, but in the next 2 years, it's predicted to have fully automated audit, payroll, tax, and banking. Not everyone is quite so optimistic about AI. It will depend who you ask, but the main thing to remember is it's certainly not going away anytime soon. So what have we learned? Here's our 3-point guide. 1, it's everywhere. In our pockets, on our screens, and in accounting software. 2, it's inevitable. Most logical, repeatable accounting tasks are going to be completed by AI eventually. 3, it's an opportunity. Try to perceive AI as a partner rather than a threat. So good luck. Keep your eyes open for uses of AI and embrace it. It's there to help you, not to replace you.